Hey everyone, we're playing a Lego game here. I forget what it's actually called. Oh, that ends in 4 hours. Okay. Oh, here we go. Oh, wow. Okay. Well, she's leveled up all the way to 6. Can he level up? Let's see, can the red spaceman level up? Do I have anybody else? How come I don't have him yet? Wait, what? Ninjago? Really? I love Ninjago. Oh, and there's another pirate character. Oh, there's a spooky girl. She looks so cool. The jester looks cool. Oh, that person's clear down here. You have to have 65 other pieces. And they look like a vampire dude to me. I want them so bad, because they might not exactly be like a vampire dude, but they look like a vampire dude to me. Okay. Let me see. No, you have to buy it. I don't have money. Okay. What's this? Oh, wait, can you do like a quest and get? Oh, yeah, you can. Let's do it. Thank you that it's the original guys, not them girls. I like the original Ghostbusters, not them girls that have the Ghostbusters. I've never actually seen the movie, but I've seen bits and pieces. Or do I get the other ones? This is so cool. I don't know why I ever quit playing it. It's Slimer. I need what? Well, I'll end the video here because it's 20 minutes and I'll figure out what needs to be done.